I am really excited about the homeowners we're working with. Some of them are my favorite people in the world.
Are you ready to be a country girl?
Are you a country girl?
We bought a house in the country.
We bought a zoo. Not really. We bought a farm.
It's because to us, vacation is really just being away from technology and work.
So we bought a place in the country. One of the reasons that we bought the house is that it's so incredibly well built.
I'm nervous about taking this thing apart because these are irreplaceable pieces of craftsmanship.
Don't throw that in the dumpster.
We're just not gonna throw anything away. Nothing.
There's gonna be a lot of demo hoarding. Don't throw that in the dumpster. That should be a TV show. Demo hoarders. Some of the stuff, I have already have plans for it, but then there's like the oak countertops in the kitchen.
Can't throw that away.
Don't know what we're gonna do with it.
We're just gonna save it all. That's what we're gonna do. And one day, it's gonna be the very thing we need.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh my goodness.
I know.
What do we got right here?
This is different than anything we've ever done. The shower floor tile is here. And I'm afraid Dave is gonna quit. Is this problematic if we do a mosaic shower floor, real mosaic tile, little
right.
pieces? I have been obsessed with this bistro pattern tile forever. These are handmade Moroccan Zalige tiles. Each one is a little bit different than the next. They're not all the same thickness. Have you worked with a lot of tile like this?
Oh yeah.
It's Moroccan.
That's not straight, square, or anything.
This is a dream for me to do this floor. I've wanted to do it forever.
Well, I hope to make your dreams come true.
Thank you. Perfect. So tomorrow, our moms are gonna see this house for the first time since we bought it. Our moms are gonna be blown away, I think.
Come on in.
Can I look?
You can look. Yeah.
I love this house. Oh, it's
that's
just like
exciting.
At your house, Mama. When you walk in the back door, it's the family history wall.
That's and me. I don't know who this is.
Look how cute you were.
I used to be cute.
R. Look at.
Were. R.
Oh my goodness.
Y'all.
I could live in this room.
I know. It would make laundry fun, wouldn't it? That was the goal.
And did you make the butcher block?
This is from Scotsman Manufacturing. The oak, it's a mix of red oak and white oak from all three owners of this house.
It's beautiful.
These are lockers for storing, you know, hanging your coats when you come in, mm-hmm. putting your boots in or whatever.
And they don't get molded and mildewed
in
there.
This is the laundry chute. Oh!
Oh! Well.
With some Napier plaid in
what?
There.
Get it, see what it is.
What is it? Is this a kilt? Holy cow, did you make that?
Yes, I did.
Gosh!
It was not a labor of love. I've ever cussed in my life.
You didn't cuss, you're a preacher, Mama.
You did a great job. That is adorable. Oh my goodness, it's so gorgeous. It's so adorable.
I love it.
I love it.
Go check out the kitchen.
Oh my goodness. I could cry. It
Karen,
is so
you are
gorgeous.
Crying.
I'm gonna cry the whole time. I wanted the whole kitchen to feel a little bit worn and already used, like the mm-hmm. kitchen downstairs on Downton Abbey. That was mm-hmm. what I really wanted it to feel like.
Honestly,
it's so beautiful.
I can't see the difference.
You can't see the difference. You don't remember.
Benny!
It's just as beautiful as it was.
And Ben made the babes.
What do you think, Mom?
I love them. I love this. What's in there?
So that's our pantries.
And they're recessed into the wall, so they're deep. They don't.
Yeah, they're like medicine cabinets.
Like the biscuit picture.
Uh-huh.
Do you remember the biscuits from Madeline's kitchen?
I
think it's perfect right there, and we can always think about Mama's kitchen. I love how you save things. I appreciate that.
Just like Papa.
Yeah, just like Daddy. You don't love it the way Daddy saves things.
He saves junk.
I save junk, too.
Oh, and we have one special thing for the girls.
A little step so they can wash their hands.
Oh, it's so good.
Y'all gotta see the bedroom now.
Yeah.
Keep
Are
going.
You sure? Come on.
Yes, I'll come go. See.
Hurry, I've waited for months. Let's I go.
Know. Ooh, wow, what a bed.
Ooh. Oh, gosh.
I see my surprise.
I love what? It.
You like it? Andrew Reed made a bed.
I know, as soon as I saw it.
We designed it together. It's the only
what?
One in the world.
God. This is just absolutely
amazing.
Are you
surprised?
I never thought I would have one. That's pretty cool. What, do you want to see your surprise?
Yes.
It's that bedside table.
Aww.
I've been looking for one like that, like an antique. And it looks so great with the bed, Ben.
Oh, my word.
Wow. Ooh.
It is
even
so
more
gorgeous.
Wow.
The floors.
You like them?
Tell, I've never seen anything like it.
Is that paint?
It is a printed wood floor, but the floors we put down ourselves so we could save a little money because it was a pretty splurgy shower.
Y'all added this little alcove, right?
Yes.
Okay.
The jacuzzi tub was in the corner, but there were no walls to have a private toilet, and the shower was always in this corner.
Can I look at the tile in here?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, the floor. Look at the floor.
So the tile floor nearly killed Mr. David.
Oh, bless
him. I know, bless him, because it took a lot of math to figure out how to make that pattern land like that.
It is amazing.
Going up the stairs,
I
you'll
can't
see
wait.
The girls' library will be
I
at the top.
I have been waiting and waiting. Oh, my goodness. Look how cute.
Yes, Adam painted that for us.
Aw, sweet baker. Oh my goodness, look at the baby's room. Look at it, it's like a little
wonderland.
I know, how magical. I love it. And the wallpaper.
You like it?
I do.
Yes.
I know you were traumatized by hanging wallpaper in the 90s, but it's back, and I just love it so much.
It is back.
And then, you know, there was just a hallway to that utility closet back
right.
there, and we had the door custom made to fit that spot, so we'd have a little wall so it wouldn't be so scary.
It's a little hobbit door. Ben, watch your head going in there. How magical.
That's what we wanted it to feel
Sweet
like a storybook.
Yeah. And I can sleep here.
Yeah, there's another spot you can sleep. Come see in here, the cousin cubby.
Oh, I've been wanting to see the cousin cubby. It is so adorable.
Now, we want to have a spot where when friends or cousins come, they can sleep over. We added this door so that Helen's room wouldn't just be an open hallway into the toy room.
Right.
So you can go look at Helen's room.
Look, oh, doesn't goodness. It look just like her? Oh, the wallpaper is so Helen. I don't want her to grow up.
Me neither.
No, I want them to stay little forever. That's why we got them a toy room.
I know.
But Erin, I promise you, they won't stay little forever.
But I was never
no,
little.
No, they it's won't.
Even when you were little, I bet you
they were little. I love it. I love this house.
Well, it's the culmination of a lot of dreams, and I think this will be a great place to grow up.